So today we're on the first shoot day of Roadmap. Hello,
director
Andy's
here.
Hello,
Andy. How
are
you feeling?
Yeah, it's good.
So
it's
I'm doing a report.
It's going to be a really tough day, but I'm just getting to hopefully we'll do good.
I'll
wait.
So we're just preparing the lecture room and we're about to bring the extras in. Yeah, how are you feeling, Sam, cameraman?
Yeah, pretty good. Sam, the cameraman.
Yeah. You done?
You done?
Yeah,
got a bit of a wobble on the old truck.
Just going through their lines over there.
Falling asleep.
Actually, hold on. I think we maybe will start from back here. Actually.
The new students. These are two main actors, me, Billy and Jimmy. Yeah. Jimmy on the left. Jimmy on the right, Billy on the left. Jimmy's going to be asleep for most of it, and he's going to wake up towards the end.
The whole purpose of what you guys are doing is just act interest in what you're doing, which is probably what you're doing.
Alright, scene five, shot five, take two. Action.
Okay, so I'm going to wrap things up now, but before we finish, I'm just going to pull out some of the key conclusions from today's presentation. So one of the things that came very clearly, principal conclusions from today's presentation. So we were talking about the rise of laptops and portable devices in the classroom and how people such as myself have been having to adapt to that. Now, of course, it's your first assignment. It's due tomorrow. And what I want you to do is to reflect on your use of laptops, iPads, whatever you use, your phone, and how that's changing what you do in the classroom and how you're taking up information. But remember, it is your first assignment. It's really important that it comes in tomorrow. So I will see you next week, and I look forward to reading your assignments when they come in. Thanks very much.